And developing this morning, police say they have found the man they were looking for over in Henderson. Detectives say Earl Scott Jr. went missing after a doctor's appointment yesterday morning. His wife had dropped him off at the doctor near Sunset and Eastern. That was the last time he was seen, but he has since then been found.